Honorable Malema, what is your point of order?
Honorable Speaker, we have a murderer in the house. We have a man who's got blood of innocent people in this house, which is supposed to represent the wills of our people. And therefore, it is incorrect for you to have extended an invitation to the clerk, because the clerk is a murderer. The clerk has got blood on his hands. The people of Boipatong are turning in their graves. And the clerk said that crime was, apartheid was not crime against humanity. It's an unrepentant apologist of apartheid who is not willing to accept that apartheid was crime against humanity. And therefore, it is an insult to those who died and tortured in Flag Plus under the instructions of the clerk to have the clerk sitting in a democratic parliament. And I therefore suggest, Honorable Speaker, that we please request the clerk to leave this house, because it doesn't belong to this house.
Honorable Malem, have you finished?
So my submission, Speaker, is that please, for us to have peaceful proceedings, we should ask the commander of Flag Plus, the apartheid apologist, a man with blood on his hands, to leave this parliament, because he does not belong here. That's my submission, Speaker.
Thank you, sir. To order, members. Honorable Malema, I wish to rule on the submission you have made. This sitting has been called for one item and one item only, to give the president the space to address the nation.